Hello, in this video you will learn about fruit fly optimization algorithm. Topics covered in this video: what is fruit fly optimization algorithm, how fruit fly communicate in the swarm, advantages of this algorithm, how we can compute the distance and the smell for the fruit flies, and how we can compute the fitness value. Then we have certain steps used in this algorithm. So what is fruit fly optimization? This is an intelligent optimization algorithm, and this algorithm is inspired by the food finding process used by group of fruit fly. As fruit flies have better sense of smell and vision as compared to other species, they have 21 olfactory organs that is related to smell, and they have special vision for the searching. So in this algorithm, you know, this is inspired by the mechanism used by fruit flies for the food searching. So in real life, how fruit fly can search food? They can sense the odor of food in the air. That's why we are using this algorithm. And in this algorithm, we will compute the smell for the each fruit fly. That is the fitness function we will use here for the computation of smell. So we used here a smell function to compute the values for the each fruit fly. How fruit fly can communicate in the swarm? They can send and receive information from the neighbors, and this algorithm is easy to implement and it uses only few parameters. In order to compute the distance, so how we can compute the distance and the smell for the flies? We can compute the distance using this equation, and for smell you can use this equation. For the location of the fruit flies, we will use x and y axis in order to show the location of the each fruit fly. After that, we will compute the fitness value for the each fruit fly. Fitness value means here smell function, or you can say objective function, or you can say fitness function is used here in order to compute the best smell. That is the best fitness, or you can say best smell. So in this algorithm, we will consider the fly with minimum fitness value is closer to the food. Then we have certain steps that are used in this algorithm. First, we will initialize the population randomly for the fly swarm. After that, we will compute the direction and the distance for the each fruit fly. Using these equations, we can compute the distance and the smell for each fruit fly. And after that, we will compute the fitness value for the each fruit fly. Then we will compare the fitness, and we will return the best fitness value as the best smell. After that, check the counter. If condition is true, update the position for the each fruit fly and compute the fitness value again. After that, we will return the best fruit fly with better fitness value and directions. We will repeat this loop until we met this condition. When this condition is met, stop, else we will repeat the algorithm. So that's all about this video. I provided all the important links in the description box. And if you have any question, you can comment below. And thanks for watching this video.